National Dirt Late Model Hall of Fame here at Florence Speedway honors the past and present of the sport, including the induction of nearly 100 individuals who have made great contributions. Among the class of inductees for this year is Kevin Gundaker, longtime